Alright, hello everybody, welcome. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Tonight normally should have been my SnowRunner night if I followed my schedule, but I didn't record it last time, that's what I should have been playing last night. Probably some new spectacle into tomorrow night when I'm off sometime. So we're doing the timber for the locals contract here in Michigan. We already got everything all loaded up. It's the first thing to bring. Three long logs over to the lumber mill. We got a bunch of other trucks loaded up. We have one truck in Island Lake and a bunch of other ones in Smithville. The contract is a guy who moves towards Island Lake to pick up the medium logs. Even though I knew they were in Smithville, but I went to Island Lake first before I trusted it. Where my trucks were in Smithville. So, let's get these guys done. Some of these turns are. This thing turns awesome. I got a Caterpillar and a Tega for the other set of long ones. Kinda navigated with the map. I didn't pre-drive this to see what it's like. I haven't played this map for a long time, so just trying to go back to the beginning and finish everything. Yeah, this thing turns good. Some of these other trucks might have a hard time with this. We shall see. Upgrade car or something. I might end up upgrading this contract. I might end up selling this truck and then it's a mod one. Sell some trucks just to buy it. And something, one of the more recent mods that I've downloaded, I think, is freaking out the game. Some more glitchy than often. part, I guess, and hopefully we can get all three of these over with in this episode. Oh, I'm still third here, I was wondering why I was punching so slow. Gaining more confidence in charging through. Better be careful with this drive, it's all over the place. Tip control. Tip control from the one who knows. Get out of the way. Alright. Now, caterpillar. We'll do our route again because I'm dumb and I get lost. I'm already lost. Did I turn right? It's over there. I don't remember driving this all the way. I didn't drive all that way. That's one way to go. Came through here. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, we came down through this thing. Yeah, that's the ticket. So Something like that. Go! Still have not pre-ordered the 22, I'm still debating. Because I think they're doing the same. That's one game that Farming Simulator games are one of the games that tend to go on sale all the time. And they'll fairly quickly add like expansion packs or different editions and stuff like that. But I think this time they're doing, just like this game is doing, they're doing like yearly season passes. I think you can already pre-order on computer, but and it's in the PlayStation Store, so you can't do it on PlayStation yet, so I don't know if I'm gonna wait till at least they release one of those and potentially pick up one of those, or wait to see when it goes on sale. Because I know the obvious thing, as soon as I start playing that one, I'm not gonna play 19 anymore. Which isn't necessarily a bad thing, but I feel like there's still, at least for me, tons of life in Farming Simulator 19. Of course, this is the smaller truck too, so maybe not too bad with this turn. Not some of these trucks that struggle. Yeah, pretty good. I'll probably end up pre-ordering it. It comes out in a few weeks by now already. Man, this is where it gets pretty sketchy. Stay the trigger. I don't handle the gun in the first one. Maybe because I was slightly trying to get rid of their psyched out. Time and the next truck's even quicker. The next truck is. We're playing with some of the mod trucks so we can get out some of the in-game, the in-game trucks are in that game. It's just like, that truck is just beast mode on the way over the one way. Did a good job, Caterpillar. Should be able to pop back in the auto to make the same mistake twice. All right. Because we have one of the trucks on Island Lake and five of them in Smithfield. Don't fail me now. Target. Yeah, see how I can tell that you've been doing that more than I've been. Again, real quick, we're duck because we're dumb. Alright. Yeah, it was that one. Okay, go down here. Make sure we don't turn. To turn here. Something like that. Charge. Let's see how it does with the load. Caterpillar trucks are the opposite. They're better than able to go down. Is that getting so bad now? Yeah, that was just had to get going. Be part one of this contract at least. Delivering the long logs. Then we got the six medium logs to deliver. I think they're both going to Black River. No, that's where we're at now. Yeah, maybe they're all coming here. property here in Smithsville Dam. That's an island lake. I think that one, we have to go through Smithsville Dam first to get here. I gotta look again. Charge. Yeah, we're gonna have just enough time. He's all over there. More than time. I get pretty good buffer left still. I guess still got 8 minutes left to get over there. Should be waiting on enough time, but I think I'm going to subject you guys to switching trucks into another map and loading. I'll do that before I queue up the next video. Whether I do that now or later is a question. I feel extraordinarily tired at the moment. I don't have to work tomorrow, but that'll be the stamp on my. Too old for that. Actually, yeah, that was kind of like some, I saw some meme or something about that, about Sergeant Weapon Guy. Whatever, I believe the weapon guy. Yeah, in the movie or something like that. I think he's only 43 or something when he's saying that. That's how old I am. I feel your brain getting liver. You're almost there, dude. He's more stable. But once the endgame came out, it's like probably it's not necessary to have a mod, even though they're dirt cheap. So that's one reason I have it. Like 8,000 other trucks. Bam! Man, hitting me, is any kind of like accolade for that? Saying this part of the mission is done. Is that a good shot? Something like that. So, we have to do medium logs. Looks like we have to deliver 3 to the farm. 3 to town storage. So we got a couple minutes left, so we can check that out real quick. So it's center for the locals. Next up, we gotta go to the farm. Or town storage, it doesn't, we'll see. Maybe it depends on who's where they're coming from. That's Smithville Dam, so, I mean, town storage will be probably the quickest one to pop off real quick. Obviously, because the farm's all the way here. And then, where's the other tunnel? Or maybe that is the only tunnel. So, they're all going to be coming up from there. So I guess, yeah, never mind, we'll do the town storage first, because we'll just be coming through the gate here and coming down the road. And then bam. That should be a pretty, pretty quick one, too. From where we are at the lumber mill, it should probably only take, whatever, 8 to 10 minutes to get out of there and through the farm and to the gateway. And then it looks like it's only going to take a second once we transfer over this map. But the only downfall of that, that I gotta think about it, we gotta think about is all the loading. Let's see how we wanna do that. Unless I wanna pre-game and pre-play and get all the trucks to this map first. Otherwise it's gonna be like driving a truck, load to get into this map, and then when I switch to another truck, it'll be loading to get in the truck, and drive that truck over, and loading to get, it'll be constantly loading to get into this map. So I might have to, like I did earlier, loading it all up, might have to just play ahead of time and bring three of them at a time over to. We'll see. Because that's part of the fun is driving to that farm on Smithville, so probably not. We'll probably just do it all. Watch it load. So, how is this jibber jabbering? Thank you for watching. I'll probably just stop the video instead of waiting for it to end, because we got, yeah, it's only got like a minute. What else can I talk about for a minute? Pound that like button. Hit subscribe. Tell a friend. Farming Simulator 19. Snow Runner coming at you. Live night. Play something. Maybe I'll try and find some other games. That's what I gotta start playing all. I got a million games, so I gotta start playing all of them and deleting them. Just keeping these ones, these main ones. I think a while back I did at least do that. I transferred some of the main ones I played onto my PlayStation and kept all the ones on the external hard drive in case something happens to that. My main games are still on my PlayStation. And then Farming Simulator 22 comes out in like 3 weeks, so if we buy that, which, I mean, I play the living hell out of Farming Simulator or those games, so I probably should. It's really too bad Pure Farming never caught on. I really like that game, it was good. They should have made a sequel.